Hey YouTube, Dan here from EAP Films Official, and welcome to an exciting, I hope, reaction video. And today we're going to be reacting to Broadway Boys with Regine Velasquez. This was only done a few days ago. I say that by the time this reaction, but I did shoot this reaction video in advance, so it's almost a week ago now, isn't it, for you guys? So let's check it out. It's a 16 and a half minute long video. So I'm expecting wonderful things. So let's jump straight in.
Female artist of all time.
Woo! Kumanda sa Broadway Boys! Kasama ang naging isang Asia songbird, Regine Velasquez Alcacer!
Her voice charms every Filipino's heart.
Not just Filipino.
Her music captivates listeners from all generations.
And all over the world.
She's the country's best-selling female artist of all time.
Low-key, I own the album. Thank you, Tony.
Brace yourselves as Asia Songbird. Shares the stage with Equilagas, youngest singing boy group. It's the Broadway Boys with the one and only Miss Regine Velasquez Alcacer. Brought to you by Dunkin' Donuts, Masalubong ng Bayan, and Lemon Square Cheesecake.
Oh, that sounds nice. Now, do those kids have any idea how big Regine is to start? Because they haven't grown up with her, have they?
Just smile for me and let the day begin. You are the sunshine that lights my heart within. I'm sure that you're an angel in disguise.
Now will Regine come in at the chorus of On the Wings of Love? Oh, will she come in on wires? Flying. These kids are good, actually. For a second, I forgot that they were... Well, I don't know how old they are, but I just forgot how young they are. That guy's got a moustache already. That's amazing. Nice harmonies as well. Whoa! These kids are amazing. Oh, is she coming out now? Yay, here she is. Those kids just don't know how lucky they are.
Basta't isipin di magbabago, damdamin ko sa'yo.
The last time I heard this was on the Wish Bus. They're both coming out all together now. Where did he come from? Just suddenly appears. It's got to be such a memorable experience to be sharing a stage with Regine. Francis Aglabtin done a couple of reaction videos for him before, but I would never recognise him. It's been such a long while since I reacted to him. When she does that. Song. Sorry, it's a little bit dark. The lost a bit of light behind me.
Mm-hmm.
have actually quite, they've got a good feature all together, haven't they? It's not just like one performance and it's over. They've got like the Broadway boys doing theirs, Regine does one of hers, and they combine and take it in turns. It's just, it's a good blend. I'm looking at the time now. We're about 3/4 of the way through this, so it's a pretty decent, you know, it's good to have the stage with each other for that amount of time, I think. Delayed, I know. Sometimes I hear songs and I go, I know this, I know this. It probably won't come until the chorus. She must be quite terrifying. At the same time, incredibly exciting. Da Darling. It was on the Fibre Experience tour she was doing not long ago. Poppy. The dog's ears went, oh, oh. Didn't they? No. Oh. Don't tell me the ending got ruined then. I'm gonna just click on another video and skip right to the end in the hope it does not get cut again. Because that would be deeply dissatisfying. And twice in a row. Not in a row, but in the last time I did reaction videos, yeah, happened again, didn't it? I was expecting it for it to end. Okay, I'll just cut it there. I can't believe they didn't put the ending on. And the worst part was, it was on the actual official It Bulaga channel. What are you guys thinking? Oh. I'm surprised that went so fast. Like I say, it's nice to have that mix of having the Broadway boys doing their bit, solo for Regine, and combining, doing a complete song together. Then, you know, each they sort of have their own little parts within a song and stuff. It's just lovely. I really like that. It'd be nice to have had the full build-up and the ending in one go, rather than have to split the videos and lose that momentum and that build-up. So that's a little disappointing. But other than that, I thought it was lovely. And one of my friends told me they stayed up, they live in Norway, they stayed up till God knows what time in the morning to watch this as it happened live on the TV. So she was saying it's very exciting, very much worth the wait. And I would agree, I would definitely agree with you. Had it not been for that cut-off end again, why do people think it's okay to do that? I mean, you know, you wouldn't see me do that in my...